off it. Who's there? Hey, shut up, Tyson, you little tyke. Hey, you!
Hey! Oh, sorry, I thought you were out. What's going on? I kind of need somewhere to hide. Okay. Hang on. What happened?
I pissed someone off. Nice house. Looks like a doll's house.
I've got a doll's house.
Of course you do.
This is where you are, is it? Posh bitch, eh?
I can't believe he actually followed me.
Is he crazy?
He's keeping his fucking dog chained up. No wonder the poor thing's always in a bad mood.
I know you're in there!
Prick.
That's horrible.
Come out!
Have you got a dog?
Yeah, JJ. Got him rescued. Poor thing's only got 3 legs.
I've got all day.
Take heed out of one.
I can bloody wait.
No, I was never allowed.
Ah, shit.
I know all about you. The old Bill know as well. And if they don't, I'll tell them. I'm patient, me. I'll bloody wait.
Do you want to get something to eat? Do you like hummus?
Don't know.
Like it?
Mm.
Can I get you a drink?
What the fuck are these?
Oh, that's papaya. That's my dad's. It looks like it should taste really good, but actually, it doesn't.
Oh,
no, okay. That's his last one.
I'll just put it back. You won't notice.
Oh, you think?
Yes!
Sorry. Can I get your cloth or something?
Oh my god. You're so dead.
No, I really didn't mean it. I'm so.
Too late.
No, I didn't mean it.
Say prayers.
Yeah, but mine was an accident. That's not fair. Seriously, stop it.
No, it's too late. You're
dead. Don't be ridiculous.
Okay, you surrender.
Yeah.
What the?
Oh.
My
god.
You can run, but you can hide. You can be the type to feel more alive. You can wish upon the stars in the hope that you'll have a winning chance. You can live life for tomorrow. If today's not going great, oh, you won't follow sorrow. Not even for a million days, not for a million more.
So when is your dad getting back?
He didn't say. I don't know what I'm going to eat now.
Oh.
Do you think he's still there?
I don't know.
Oh my God, he's still here.
You can stay here, everyone.
What, like, wait here till the coast is clear, then?
I could hide you in my attic like Anne Frank.
Who's that? One of your mates?
I'm waiting for you. You coming out? And your mate as well. I'll have both of you.
Come on, let's go outside.
Oh my God, you've got a hole. It's a bit dirty. Don't mind me.
No.
Cold?
Oh, it's nice.
It's not been used in a while.
I can't believe you have a pool and you don't even use it.
Are you sure you want to stay?
Yeah. Why, don't you want me to?
No. It's not that. It's just...
Won't your parents wonder where you are?
Nope. Oh, fuck. My battery.
I don't have a phone I can lend you, sorry.
What do you mean you don't have a phone?
Not allowed. Dad's rules.
I can give you one if you want.
Really?
Got a phone you can have. It's not the best, but...
No, that's great, thanks.
All right.
Getting in then.
Nah, I don't swim.
Don't or can't?
Either.
How come?
I just don't. You're a good swimmer.
Thanks.
Do you ever swim in the sea?
No.
Not even on holidays?
Oh, never really had a proper one.
What do you mean?
Not with, like, beaches and that.
If you could go anywhere, where would you go?
I don't know.
Come on, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
Don't know, never thought about it.
Well, where have you been?
Nowhere, really.
Have you ever been on a plane?
No.
Have you ever been abroad?
Nope.
Oh.
I've been to Flockton.
What's in Flockton?
Prison.
Don't!
Get in here!
I said don't!
I'm gonna drown myself.
What? Alexia! Not funny. Really, really not funny.
Why didn't you dive in and save me?
Going inside.
I was just playing.